Yo, what is good, hardcore crew, heavy metal listeners? Y'all already know what it is. We're back with some more reaction videos. Today we got Make Them Suffer, Doom Switch. Ooh, man, I've been waiting for them to come back. They got a new keyboardist and they done dropped out the scene for what? I think it's maybe been a year, maybe 2 years. It's been a good while coming, you know. So without further ado, you know, let's go ahead and get into it. Let's go ahead and see what we got rolling. See, ooh. Okay, yeah, there we go. Bringing it back heavy in already. Why they gotta come back so filthy though? New keyboardist, let me see what you're working with. Got a nice voice. Yeah. Nice vocals. The keyboard is actually, I'm liking the background for the keyboard. It's nice. It's Make Them Suffer, so I already knew they was gonna be heavy. Good riffs. Is she screaming? Did she do some of the screams too? That guitar riff. Oh, that guitar. That's still a thing. Just look at them fingers. That man gonna have blisters. I'm hoping she does. That's dope what she does. Yeah, I love the keyboards already. Oh, yeah. That's filthy. It's filthy breakdown. I like it. If you slow it down. Oh, son, she pulled out the keytar. Let's go. Bruh, did you hear that? Did you hear that? Bruh. Yeah, y'all. I'm so glad to see that y'all are back. Can y'all stay back for a while? Ooh. That, bruh. Is that it? Oh, that's a good way to end the song. Welcome to the crew. What's her name? Alex Reed, I think. Welcome to the crew, girl.